Like all golden retrievers, six-month-old Randy is a big ball of fun and affection. But he's a little different. He was born with a very rare condition that led to the loss of his front paw.
Talk me through, Karen. Like, when he was born, what did you first notice?
I noticed that his leg, there was hardly any hair on it, and it more or less looked like he had an elastic band around his wrist. Yeah. And then in a matter of a week, it just slowly just completely died off disappeared.
Yeah.
Something happened while Randy was developing inside of his mum. A strip of tissue somehow got wrapped around his leg, cutting off the blood supply. It's a rare condition called amniotic band syndrome.
All right, let's just see what this little stump is like now. It doesn't have that resistance to cuts and abrasions that this masterpiece does. That worries me because little infections, little irritations like we can see here are going to be a constant companion.
The licking helps and I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. It's your contribution.
Well, no, I don't need it personally.
You're confused about the no licking policy? It's the workplace, so we can't lick each other. It's unprofessional.
His joints are much older than he is.
That's what I was worried about.
Yeah. The other challenge, because he's having to shift more weight onto that right shoulder, you can start to get abnormal strain along his spine.
Yeah.
And so it's a bit of a chain reaction.
Yeah, yeah.
The whole thing starts to really fatigue and the worry is really arthritis.
Yeah, and that's where I'm scared, you know, when he's about 5 years old, he can't walk anymore, you know, and that would be devastating. So.
Yeah, yeah. You know, we come to what do we do?
Yeah.
Traditionally, what would be done with this leg? And cover your ears here, Randy. It's actually to amputate that leg.
The whole leg.
The whole leg. The reason being that if you don't give him a stump to walk on and to irritate, you can, in a funny way, remove the problem. I don't think that's the answer.
No, I think I would be, you know, I'd be really sad for that to happen.
The only answer that I think is going to work for him is to essentially give him a prosthesis. It has to be the best possible fit.
Yeah, for sure.
And that has to be personally done.
Right.
But fortunately, I know just the person who does this and does it beautifully.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Hey, Chris, how are you going?
How are you?
Hi, Chris, how are you?
Well, the gang's here, moral support. Hi.
Is the handiwork going to be able to support this big melon here?
Yeah. Tweaked it a little bit because he has grown.
Shall we do it?
Let's go.
I reckon. Okay. Yep.
Go on, Randy, come on. There you go.
Chris, you can see some of your handiwork from the other day.
Oh, that has really taken on a new
This
bite.
Is the blue pattern that you picked, Karen.
It just weighs nothing.
Yeah.
I think it looks cool.
He's going to be the envy of the dog park, really, isn't he?
I think he will be.
The prosthesis goes on in two parts. A nice soft lining first.
Perfect.
Then that custom-moulded outer structure.
And Chris, I'll get you to just push his elbow down. There we go.
I think he knows something is happening just because I'm so excited about it, so you can kind of feel that.
Okay, Randy.
I just hope that he takes to it.
And we're on your time here.
This is the moment.
This is the moment.
Okay.
Good
Pretty good boy. Now, there is weight on that bit.
I haven't seen him stand like that before.
No.
It's just amazing.
We might try something a bit more advanced and take the weight off his right front foot here, which will mean he'll have to shift it onto the prosthesis.
You ready, buddy? Are you ready?
Oh, look at him.
Got that, buddy.
So he's now taking all that weight on that front left.
Good boy, Randy. How clever
there
is that?
There we go, he's a good boy.
Well done.
He's a good boy.
Randy, come. Randy, watch.
Good boy. Randy.
Look at you. Good boy. Randy.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
There we go.
Yay, look at that. Look at that. You walked for the first time in your life, mate. This is so exciting.
They're small steps for Randy, but they're such a giant leap for his future, really.